Peggy 18.
Hooker, are you afraid of God?
No, but I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? I planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder the burden?
No, but I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do. We're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. We've arrived. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Did that change anything?
It might give him some comfort.
Well, at least that's something we can agree on.
Hey! Is somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Well, maybe there's someone inside.
Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Good luck with that, pal.
Is anyone here? Hello?
Good when I'm in trouble. It's good when I'm in trouble. It's good when I'm in trouble. And it's good enough for me.
Expect me to sit in their fancy chair. So now, the help.
Go. Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
This can't be good.
No, no, God damn it!
Attention. Ascension in the count of five.
No,
count of four.
No.
Three.
Two.
One.
No.
Come on.